Okay.
I'll start it for you.
It's now live.
I won't start exactly at 5. What have we got, 5 minutes here?
They're on, you're on.
I know I'm on.
So, go.
It's not.
Just talk to everybody for a minute.
I'll see what kind of feedback, you know, I'll take, see what kind of feedback, if any, I get.
Gail's on.
Gracious, good afternoon. The program will begin. Not promptly at 5. Give people a chance to settle in. This massive gathering that's going to violate all social distancing requirements. Nah, I'm gonna kill my Facebook page. This is not a good idea. Okay, goodbye. All right, where are we at? We're at 4:58.
Donna's on.
Donna's on.
You have 3 people watching you now.
I have 3 people.
Ask them how their Friday's going.
Hostilities.
Ask them how their Friday's going.
How's everyone's Friday going? All you house cats out there. How's your quarantine? Okay. 501. In one more minute, I will begin. This is here show. quiet Friday afternoon here at the Corso Quarantine. Except for the birds. And the ice maker. The many sounds of an exciting Friday afternoon in quarantine. All right. Come on, take it off the 502. There we go. All right. Okay, buckle your seats, passengers. We are ready to begin the old show. On a count of 1, 2, whatever. Information, give me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find a party, try to get in touch with me. She could not leave a number, but I know who placed the call. Cause my uncle took the message and he wrote it on the wall. Help me, information, get in touch with my Marie. She's the only one who called me here from Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, high upon a ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge. That trickled from her eye. But we were pulled apart because her mom did not agree and tore apart our happy home in Memphis, Tennessee. Help me, information, more than that I cannot add. Only that I miss her and all the fun we had. Information, please try to put me through to her in Memphis, Tennessee.
Woo! Woo!
We're slightly premature. Okay, we screwed up the first song. Not to be concerned, we'll screw the rest of them up too. Okay, how's everybody doing out there?
Tom likes your vocals.
Who is this who likes your vocals?
Tom.
Tom?
Yeah.
Okay.
All your cousins are here.
All my cousins are here. God, the family support's been phenomenal. I thank you. Anyway, house cats, I'm here with... introduce my executive producer, my name is V, and my band. I have a new band, the Shelter in Place Orchestra. I had to fire them after I got my government stimulus check. They all wanted to raise, so I said, the hell with that, you're fired. So this is my news band. They are the essential workers. Okay, so me and the workers going to get it on here. Let's see if we can botch this song up, too. Let me get my cheat sheet ready. Then I have half a chance. song, Stay in the Gate. All right.
Cindy and Laura Kane.
Happy birthday, Cindy. All right. We'll try a little Santana here. Everybody can get up out of their chairs, put on their dancing shoes. And let's see, this song's got an awful lot of lyrics, so that could be good, that could be bad, but let's give it a roll.
Thank you.
So everybody wants to know what you're drinking, what's in your mug. Tom wants to know.
Okay, two parts vodka, two parts rum, one part peach schnapps, diet ginger ale, orange juice, and cranberry juice cocktail. It's kind of a cross between a sea breeze and Sex on the Beach. A family member referred to it as a sex breeze. But there you are.
Well, Susan is having Bailey's and vodka.
Nice. Sounds smooth.
Just like your last song.
Okay. All right, now, for this portion of the program, I'm going to go back to my roots, which really kind of are in British rock and blues. So, I'm sure any of you who are remotely close to my age will instantly recognize this song. So, I won't introduce it any further. Waiting so long.
Susan liked the Iron Butterfly.
The Iron Butterfly? In a Gata de Vida.
Charles.
Is there a Latin translation for In a Gata de Vida? I always wondered about that.
Charles is here.
Charles.
Winch.
Oh, Charles. Hey, Winch! What's doing? How's Connecticut hanging out? All right. Continuing in the British rock vein, we're going to
John. John Giardino.
Hey, John, how you doing? Got all the Fairfield Prep people. Oh. Outstanding. Okay, we're actually going to back to the most important British band of them all. And I chose this song because it's not really a great guitar song or anything like that, but it's just, I think it's got the coolest lyrics ever written. I don't know if I'll sing them that well, but I just want to do it at least once. So here goes. Okay, we have now finished. Well, no, not complete. No, we have. I was going to say we finished the British segment of our program. We have not. We still have one left. So now we're... This one I did last time. Some Zeppelin. So, one time, Vicki and I, we went to Alaska, and we stayed at a famous hotel in Seattle, the Edgewater Inn. And one of the reasons the place is so famous is because Led Zeppelin trashed the place on a number of occasions. And apparently also they made a little amateur film in the Edgewater Hotel, which included all sorts of sordid debaucheries that I will not go into on this program, which is PG rated. Thanks.
Yes, it is.
The Marty Ms. V is trying to make sure I don't lose any sponsors here. Okay, so let's go with a little zap. Oh, I can't quit you, babe. So I'm gonna have to put you down for a while. You know I can't quit you, babe. I guess I'm gonna have to put you down for a while. And you messed up my happy home. Made me mistreat my only child. My love for you I could never hide. You know I love you, baby. My love for you I could never hide. Little girl. You know it hurts me way deep down inside.
Gail says, cheers from Florida.
Cheers to Florida. Just like the record.
Somebody went like this. I don't know who that is. Don. Don did the peace sign. I love you. Let's go.
Okay. All right. We are rapidly moving through our program today. The next song we're going to, now we have reached the conclusion of our British portion, and we will get back into a little Allman Brothers. And I would think you'll know this one without any introduction. So let's give it a roll.
You have it on?
Yeah, I have it. There okay. We go. Band's a little late. Sunday I go to church, gonna lie me down and pray. Lord have mercy. Lord have Won't someone please send him home?
Thank you.
Okay. All right. So we're going to stay. This is the last song of this set. I'm going to stay in the Allman Brothers groove. Last one I did, I opened it with this one, so I'm going to close it this time.
You had people singing along with you at that song.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And they all appreciate the Friday afternoon with you.
Well, I'm having a good time doing it. It's a lot of fun. So, it's a win-win. Okay, anybody who's the least bit of an Allman Brothers fan is going to know this one too. So, I won't even introduce it. Let's just let it rip.
Are you doing Coldplay? The news.
Is there a request for that?
No, I'm just asking if you can.
Okay. So we still got people out there?
Yeah.
We still got people. Does anybody want me more? Because that was what I prepared for this week. I'll throw a couple of grab bag things out there if anybody wants any more. Not seeing anything? All right, well, anyway, thanks for tuning in. Hope everybody's staying safe. And another Friday in the books. It was a good time. Hope you're all well. And take care. Ciao for now.
Somebody finally said, yeah, sure, but I can't get, how do you stop this?